Hey, this is Sokol with Gen 5 support, and I'm going to be walking through how to program a Gen 5 sensor on this Snap-On TPMS 5. So first step, we're going to go over to TPMS, select whatever vehicle you're working on. For example, we're just going to do an Acura CSX 2012. And right here, you'll see replace. It's going to be for the new sensor. We'll scroll down to whatever sensor you're working on. This is going to be the Gen 5. And we have the rubber valve stem, so we're going to select that one. We're going to hit program. We're going to hit create. And then we're going to get our sensor, put it right next to the antenna, and then hit program. So let's go ahead and do that. Program, hold it right there. And now it's just going to transfer all this information. Alrighty, and that is successfully programmed for that vehicle. If you have any issues, please feel free to reach out via call or email.